As day five dawns, it's raining again, and we're going to spend most of the day outside, actually, for we're headed over to the Artist Zoo. At the place where the tram lets us off is the Jewish Theater. This is an important place from World War II because this is where they gathered the Jewish people together before sending them off to the concentration camps. But now let's look at the Artist Zoo and its animals. After going to the artist zoo, we'll eat at the Sabrine Snack Bar across the street from the entrance. There we'll have swarmy and other such delicacies from the menu.